What is up, everybody? I'm going to show to you today the Amazon. This is my skyscraper anchor method. This has been a really great way to get a low ACOST. So if you're looking for Amazon advertising help for your books, here we go. My name is Jenny Hansen Lane, and I've been running ads for book ads for on Amazon KDP for 2 years. Happy 2 years to book ads, right? And what I'm going to show you is a 30-day attribution for the anchor method, okay? Whenever you're running ads, you're always going to do sponsored products for the anchor method. And this is just giving you an example of when I started this to be able to have the anchor method work. Now, important things for you to think about, you are going to be setting up a manual targeting ad under your ads campaign. Okay. So you can see here, my ACOST is pretty good. And this is just from book ad sales. Now, when you are in your back end, you're going to see that you have organic sales as well. Okay. So this is the setup for the anchor method. You are going to do a manual ad in Amazon, and you're going to pick in the niche that's already making you money, right? We're going to call this, for this video, we're going to call this the winning niche. And we're going to look for a best-selling rank book. So BSR stands for best-selling rank. We're going to look in our profitable niche, whatever that is. The niche is the problem that you're solving, you know, whether it's adult coloring books or books for people to fight Alzheimer's or a baby sleep book. You're going to look in your winning niche for that BSR. Okay. And you're going to look by price. You're going to look up what is the most expensive selling book in my niche on Amazon. The reason why we're looking this up, this comes from a long line of, it's called anchor psychology. That's why this method, I've called this ad the skyscraper anchor method, because when you go shopping and you are presented a lot of prices, if you're presented something very expensive first, and then you see something at a lower price point, you are much more comfortable to purchase the lower price point. So I'm always looking by price on Amazon to find the best selling, most expensive, because I'm going to anchor my book to that best selling book to bring me in so many sales. Okay. The second thing I'm going to do, I'm going to make sure that my cover is better than the anchor method book, than the book that I'm going after. And then it's just a no-brainer when the customer sees this best-selling book and then they see yours and they're like, oh, the cover is way better. So when you do this method, make sure that you can actually out-design your competition. If you can't, think about outsourcing or make plans to make a better cover, because when you run ads, you need to have a good cover. Okay. So I love this method and I've been doing it over and over, and my account, I've brought in almost 80 grand of profits in just 2 years. Okay. So this is one of the best ad strategies that I have created and mastered. And now I teach it. Okay. So the anchor, the skyscraper anchor method, I'm using the psychology of money. I'm using the psychology of sales to position my book to sell more by picking the winning book that has the highest BSR that's already selling. I'm making sure my design is better and the inside is better for sure, because that's what makes a book last a long time. And then I am adding more features to this book than the one that's already selling well. I want to out-design it. I want to out-feature it. I want to make a book better than what's already available. Okay. So this might just be, you're thinking, this is more than an ad strategy. Yeah, it is. This is a profitability strategy, and I'm using Amazon advertising to anchor the method for profitability. Okay. So I'm pricing it accordingly. What exactly does that mean? That means if this book that's selling really well is priced at $11.99, you bet your bottom dollar, I'm going to be pricing mine at $10.99 or $11.33 or $11.27 or something that is just below to anchor my book to this higher price book. Okay. So that's why this works so well. People are going to be price sensitive sometimes, and they are going to pick a book if they can't decide between the two. What's even better is when they find your book, they're like, oh, I like this design better, and it's 50 cents cheaper. Add to cart, buy now. Did you know the buy now button is a patent that Amazon owns? There's no other website that you can just go on and buy now and it just ships to your house. That's like something that Amazon will license out to other people. Anyways, it's very cool. Okay, so you're pricing it accordingly, okay? And I have this asterisk here for pricing for profits because there's a lot of people that run ads when they've only priced their book at $4.99 or $5.99, and that's just not enough margins to scale. So that's why I love this method for ads. Again, I'm picking a best-selling book that's priced higher, okay? And I am creating, so sometimes my research mode, I use the skyscraper anchor method, because when I find a book that does really well and I know that I can out-design and I can add more features, then I know exactly where to run ads and exactly where to place it. So it's a really beautiful strategy. And I think a lot of my profits have come from doing this and finding books and niches that are underserved, that have underserved customers inside of them. Okay. So let's talk about the variations of this ad campaign. You can do this as a manual ad lottery, and that means you can have multiple books targeting the skyscraper anchor method, okay? The skyscraper book. And when you do this, you're giving Amazon's customers more of an option, okay? So think about that if you want to test out this strategy with one book, or you want to test it out with a manual ad lottery. Both of these have been very profitable for me. And I'm going to come back to the screen so you can see it as we close this video. I want to know if you've ever heard of this for even book creation, but the skyscraper anchor method is something that I love teaching because it really helps you narrowly focus on, is that a word? Narrowly? More narrow? Helps you focus and really niche down for profitability. So if you're running ads, let me know in the comments where you're getting stuck. I think I need to launch a book ad bootcamp to help people, because if you can figure out ads, you can sell more. Inside my account, every time I sell one book, I'm selling two organically. So that is very, very, very powerful for me to never turn off my ads. Love you guys lots. Here's another video that YouTube suggests. Wow, my words today. I love you guys, and know that consistency over perfection is always going to win every single day. Love you. Peace out.